Kids at La Crosse's Southern Bluffs Elementary got an early start on Thanksgiving. Third graders got to dig into a feast they prepared themselves today. It's a tradition for more than 20 years at Southern Bluffs to have the kids put in the work to make their own mashed potatoes, stuffing, and even pumpkin pie. School officials say it's a great way to bring the school family together and give the kids a greater appreciation for all the preparation it takes to put a Thanksgiving meal together.